Your statewide news network covers Fort Wayne, where a teen is dead after a shooting. The coroner identified the victim as 15-year-old Christopher Easton. They say the cause of death was multiple gunshot wounds. The shooting happened on Saturday around 2 a.m. on Vance Avenue. That's near Lane Middle School and Snyder High School. Officials say this is the second homicide in Allen County in 2024, and both have involved teenage victims.